Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you step by step how to install and set up Nextcloud Server on Ubuntu / Debian. Nextcloud is a powerful self-hosted cloud platform that lets you securely store, share, and access your files from anywhere. First, make sure that the LAMP stack is already installed on your server. If not, you can check out the tutorial I've linked in the description below. Now let's check the status of the Apache service to make sure it's running. Next, we also need to check the status of MySQL or MariaDB to ensure that the database service is running. Next, let's check and make sure that PHP is installed and working properly. Alright, everything is ready. Next, we need to install the required PHP extensions for Nextcloud Server to work properly. Alright, the next step is to create a database for Nextcloud. First, log into MySQL or MariaDB as root. We will create the Nextcloud database as follows. Make sure to replace database name, user and password with your own database name, username and password. Alright, after creating the database and user, run the following command to apply the privileges. Next, navigate to the web root directory of Apache. Next, download the latest version of Nextcloud from the official website. After downloading, you will see a file named latest.zip in your current directory. Next, extract the latest.zip file you just downloaded. Once the extraction is complete, you'll see a new folder named Nextcloud in the current directory. Next, set the correct ownership and permissions for the Nextcloud directory so Apache can access and run it properly. Make sure that the permissions are set correctly on your Nextcloud directory. Next, we'll create an Apache virtual host to point your domain, subdomain, or IP address to your Nextcloud directory. Then, add the following sample content to your virtual host configuration file. In this file, replace the server admin line with your email address so Apache can contact you if needed. Next, enter your domain, subdomain, or IP address if you don't have a domain in the server name line. All right, now save and exit the virtual host configuration file. Next, enable the virtual host you just created and the required modules to make Nextcloud run smoothly. Finally, restart Apache to apply the changes. Alright, we've successfully set up Nextcloud on the server. The next step is to open your browser and navigate to the domain, subdomain, or IP address you configured to start the Nextcloud setup through the web interface. On your first visit, you need to create an admin account to manage Nextcloud. Enter the username and password you want to use for this administrative account. Next, enter the information for your database, including the database name, database user, and database password that we created in step 3. For the storage and database values, just keep the default settings and do not change anything. Finally, click Install to complete the Nextcloud setup. Here, you can install additional apps if you want. In this example, I choose Skip, and will install them later if needed. Once the installation is finished, you'll be redirected to the admin interface and can start using Nextcloud. All right! We've successfully installed and set up Nextcloud Server on Ubuntu Debian. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to support the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.